I just don't want to do this right now. Oh my God. I just got back from a walk, you guys. Hi. I'm feeling pretty loopy because my walk yesterday of 4 miles was overdoing it. If you're just starting working out, don't overdo it. So anyways, I just got back from another walk, which was probably just a mile. And that one didn't hurt so bad. But I woke up this morning pretty stiff. Giggity. Just kidding. If you, that's gay. All right, so I can't tell you how badly I don't want to do anything right now, but I have a choice, and I can choose to sit right there and do nothing, or I can do something. And I promised you guys I would do something every day, so here it is. I'm gonna do something. And I did my walk as a warm-up walk, and so now I'm gonna do some calisthenics. All right, let's see how many push-ups I can do. I did 10 yesterday on the walk. There was a little what do you call it? Parkour on the trail. So I did 10 push-ups on the balance beam, which is like whatever, 6 inches off the ground. And I haven't done push-ups since, I don't know, military school. That's Mark sitting there, by the way. You don't get to see him. But anyways, all right, here goes. Shalos, day two, and just starting again. Oh my God! All right, that was just. I was just kidding. You guys count for me because I'm not gonna count. I'm just gonna talk to you guys. Just do whatever you can. And, don't worry about doing the proper push-up at first. Keep your head up. Hips and chest should touch the ground at the same time. But, if your guts are really pain like mine, your gut touches the ground first. Oh my God, I don't even wanna do anymore because it's just gonna overdo it. All right, more calisthenics. Leg lifts. I'm gonna put my hands under my butt and just hold my heels 6 inches off the ground and make it hurt a little bit. Yes, I'm cheating, I know. I'm grabbing my hips to pull me up. But just do what you can. Start somewhere. Start here. Pause the video. Leave a comment. Subscribe to my channel. Because, you need to. Give it the thumbs up! So, I guess my philosophy on push-ups is, if you can't do a regular push-up from your feet, then pivot off of your knees, what you're doing is you're training your muscles to remember the exercise, to become accustomed to the exercise. Your elbows and your shoulders are, they're getting warmed up. If you haven't used them in a long time, get them warmed up. Get your cartilage accustomed to some pressure and some physical activity. I can't even talk, you guys. I'm really out of shape. But thanks for following me. Thanks for listening to how out of breath I am. I hope to look back on this after a year and be like, oh my God, who's that fat guy? It's pretty easy to sit on the couch and watch TV. Just make a decision and do it. I figure if my good buddy Shay can lose 100 pounds and run a marathon, I don't know. You guys got to be able to do something. Even if you fall short of that, whatever you've done is an accomplishment. Keep up the good work. Pause this video, rewind it. Watch it again. Do some push-ups with me. Do this with me, you guys. I don't want to do this alone. This is, like I said, I did not want to do this today. But I'm doing it. I'm doing it anyway. I promise you guys, I'll do something every day.